does Donald Trump's COVID diagnosis affect the importance of the VP debate?
This is the first time people are gonna actually hear a candidate discuss policy.
It may be a much better debate. I think both Pence and Harris are actually really good debaters.
Stakes are higher for the VP debate. Probably more people will tune in, but it's very clear that Trump is not ready to relinquish the spotlight.